This is Akansha. Welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Today I am here for telling you about the topic how to find out the percent of S character and the P character in the bond. In various exams, the question is asked about the percent of the S character and the percent of the P character in the respective bonds, and they just give the bond angle. Let us know about how to find the percent of the S character and the percent of the P character in the bonds if the bond angles are given. So generally the question is then how to determine the percent of the S character and the percent of the P character in the bond. We generally know that the total summation of the total character is the 100%, that is S character and the P character is the 100%. So for determining the percent of the S character in the respective bonds, the formula is given as cos theta upon cos theta minus 1 into 100, where the theta is nothing but it's a bond angle. Once we know the bond angle in any molecule, we can easily determine the percent of the S character in that compound, that is in that molecule. So once we know with the percent of the S character, we can easily determine the percent of the P character. So if we get a percent of the S character as X, the value is X, then the percent of the P character is 100 minus X, that is 100 minus S character. So once we determine by percent of S character, we can easily determine the percent of the P character. Here the two molecules are given, that's AB2 and ABC molecule. In the first molecule, here the both the side atoms are same. So in the AB bond and this AB bond, the percent of S character will be same. But in case of the second molecule, the side atoms are different. So the percent of S character which we get from here, if it is an X, this X is not actually the percent of S character in either AB bond or AC bond, as the side atoms are different. It is actually the average of the percent of the S character in the AB bond and percent of S character in the AC bond. That is, if the percent of S character in the AB bond is A and AC bond is B, then X is equals to AB by 2. This is how we find the percent of the S character by using this formula, from which we can easily know the percent of the P character in the respective bond. Now we have to determine the percent of S character in the methane molecule, that is in the CH bond. How much there is a percent of S character in this CH bond, in this CH bond, and this CH bond, and this. As the side atoms are all similar, so the percent of S character in each CH bond will be same. Here the bond angle is given, that's 109 degree 28 minute. So this is the value of the theta. By, as we learned the earlier formula, by putting this value, that's a cos theta minus 1, that is cos 109 28 minute upon cos 109 28 minus 1, we get a value by solving this, that is a percent of S character is, that is equals to 25%. By solving this sum, we get this value. Once we know the percent of the S character, then 100 minus 25, we will easily know the percent of the P character in that methane molecule. So here in the case of the methane, each CH bond contain the 25% S character and the 75% P character. In such a way, we can find out the percent of S character in any molecule if just a bond angle is given by using this formula. So try to find out a various molecule whose bond angle is given, and try to find out the percent of S and the P character in the respective bond. Now sometime what happened over here, in many cases the questions are also asked to find out the percent of S character in the lone pair. Now how to find the percent of the S character in the lone pair, as lone pair do not contain any kind of the bond angle. So how to find out it? Here we consider the simple molecule, that is a H2O molecule, where the OH bonds are present and bond angle is given over here 104.5. Firstly, what we will do, by using this bond angle, we will find out the percent of S character in this OH bond and this OH bond. By solving this, we get the value as a 20%. Here the lone pairs are also given. This lone pair, oxygen molecule contain a 2 lone pair. Now how to find out the percent of S character in this lone pair? For this, a formula is given, that is 100 minus summation of the percent of the S in the bond. upon number of the lone pair. So summation here by solving by using the earlier formula, we get here the percent of S character in this OH bond has a 20% and this OH bond has a 20%. So 20 plus 20, 40, that is 100 minus 40 divided by 2. He has here the two lone pairs are there. See, this is lone pair and this is lone pair. So two lone pairs are there divided by 2, we get 60 by 2, that is equals to 30%. So the percent of S character in this lone pair is at 20%. Such kind of questions are also asked in many kind of exams. So remember it. So thank you for watching this. For more tips and tricks, stay connected with me.